If the churches took half the money that they was making and gave it back to the community, we'd be all right. If they take half the buildings that they use to praise God and gave it to motherfuckers who need God, we'd be all right. We'd be all right. Have you seen some of these goddamn churches lately? It's ones that take up the whole block in New York. It's homeless people out here. Why ain't God letting them stay here? Why these niggas got gold ceilings and shit? Why God need gold ceilings to talk to me? Why do God need colored windows to talk to me? Why God can't come where I'm at, where he sent me? If God wanted to talk to me in a pretty spot like that, why the hell he sent me here then? You know what I mean? That make ghetto kids not believe in God.